downstairs. Ah, pretty.
Careful. Turn around.
Yeah. Now it's bent.
and then, so that's what he has over here. This whole stack of them have gone through that already.
But once they're formed, you got to make sure that they're pushed on. And with a fair amount of force so that they do stick. And that's because of the kind of the surface area. You don't have a lot of surface area there, right? So you want to make sure that they're kind of. Yeah, I mean, it's easier to, and that's more uniform and puts a lot more pressure on them. So.
And then what is the last piece he puts on at the end, on the underside?
Oh, that's a gasket.
A little gasket. Yeah. Okay. To keep it sliding.
Yeah. The gasket goes on the pointer and the T-bar. Mm-hmm.